Look to the grass on the left. Dan Lloyd's got involved already with Ricky Collard by the look of it, and that spears him around. He's back in the road, and Colin Turkington has just nowhere to go. He hit the brakes as best he could. Others scatter. That's Ingram, look, on the grass on the left. That was a wild override. Michael Priest darts out of the way and then finds a car in his way. So you can understand why he was picking up the grass. But Turkington, you've got a feel for him because the car scattered left and right, and he suddenly was confronted by Dan Lloyd's car.
He had absolutely no chance. This is Michael Priest's car. So watch up the front and you'll see he's already slowing down. He's taken big avoiding action. And, just catches the back. I haven't seen that second impact into the back of Lloyd's car.